Okay, ready, one, two. Good morning, Harper Creek. It's time for HCTV video news.
Seniors, representatives from the Battle Creek Community Foundation are coming to help you complete your scholarship application next week on Wednesday, January 29th and Thursday, January 30th during both lunches in the library. Please go to the to create an account to begin this process. The foundation offers more than 200 different community-based scholarships, so this should be a priority for you. Please make it a priority to stop in and work on this. The deadline is March 1st, and your FAFSA must be submitted by this date too.
HC Competitive Cheer is looking for those in need of senior hours or volunteer hours to work Friday, January 31st from 5 to 9:30 p.m. and Saturday, February 1st from 9 a.m. to 2 p.m., being either door holders or concession workers. If they can only work partial hours, we could still use the help. Please contact Coach Davis at the middle school or email or Mrs. Newman in the ISS room or sign up in the athletic office.
On February 6th, the National Honor Society will be hosting a blood drive in the auditorium. Anyone 16 and older is welcome to donate. 16-year-olds will need parent permission. Sign up in the office or at the table in the lunchroom. See Ms. Hurley or Mrs. Zima for more details.
NHS invitees, please complete the survey and appropriate documents as soon as possible. The deadline is closer than it seems.
Hello, it's Mrs. Hall back again to give you a little update on what's going on with art. We have art club starting on January 30th, and we will be having it once a month until the end of the year. Our first art club meeting, you may come and just work on anything you want, or I will have a project. This is a picture of the project that we will be doing. It is a wet felted mini bowl, and I will show you how to do wet felting with wool. So come on down and join us.
It's Miss Fox. I'm a parapro here, but I also help Miss Roseland advise the Racial Alliance Committee for Equity here at Harper Creek. And we had the opportunity to take some students to the National Racial Day of Healing Youth Summit this Tuesday. It was put on by the W.K. Kellogg Foundation, not just in Battle Creek, but in a lot of cities around America. The students got to participate in a lot of activities throughout the day that all surrounded racial identity and healing and our community. It was really cool to be a part of different traditional drummings and dancings from a lot of different ethnic groups and racial groups. The students, I think, took a lot away from that day, one of them being their involvement in the community and how racial identity and racial healing plays a part in that.
Evan Ice Hockey. So that's what that is for.
I'm Chris Freen. I had Miss Irons for English 1 in the fall, and I nominated her for the Cool Teacher Contest on WGVU.org, which is a contest that you nominate your teacher, and if they are a cool teacher, and if they win, they get a party in your classroom, which has juice and donuts, and they get a certificate for being a cool teacher, and then various events later in the year. Came in and they videotaped Miss Irons doing a special lesson that she selected. In that class, it was how to write a check, and then they did a interview with me, and then they did an interview with Mrs. Irons, and they presented her with the certificate that said she was a cool teacher. The segment should air in the near future.
Any boys interested in playing lacrosse this spring, please stop in the athletic office and sign up. Representatives from Douglas J. Avita Institute will set up during both lunches next Tuesday to provide admission information to students interested in pursuing their cosmetology license after high school. Make sure to stop by their table and learn more if you are interested.
There will be an information meeting for those interested in the clay target team. The meeting will be held on Thursday, February 6th in the Harper Creek High School cafeteria. The meeting will begin at 6 p.m. Coaches will be on hand to answer any questions.
Attention students, Mr. Oaks and Ms. Hall will be hosting Art Prize. Please turn in your artwork to them by February 3rd. Please turn in your senior slideshow, photos, and baby photos to Brenna Miller and Mr. Rio, or use the email address.
Senior pictures are due for the yearbook February 3rd. please email your head and shoulders shot to, or give a hard copy to Mrs. Gardner in room 223. This is Grayson.
And this is Ariana.
Have a great Friday.
Now here are some sports updates.
Hey, Harper Creek, this is Coach Hurst for the boys swim team. Just giving you an update on the season so far. We had a home swim meet on Tuesday against Otsego, and the boys came out on top. Pretty good win for them. A lot of good swims from everybody. Everyone's dropping time. The boys are working hard. They're sore, but they're still doing good in the pool. So if you see them, give them a pat on the back and tell them good luck in the future.